Look at this all down here. What's your name?
Ashley.
Ashley, come on down.
All right, Ashley.
And give me a couple of seconds. No, ladies, it's not that kind of show. Hey, watch. All right, Ashley, have you ever helped a magician before? Never in your life? Are you excited? Yeah, okay, good. Well, I got two doors for you. Door number one and door number two. Go ahead and take one. Door number two, you should have been door number one. I just heard that Bentley roll away. What do you drive? A car. What kind of car? You drive? No, how old are you? 7 and a half. You know, Ashley was my name when I was a little girl. 7 and a half. I'm kidding. Anyway, this is what you got instead. It's a little bag. It's cool. Isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so I need you to take the bag from the bottom and unzip the bag. That's all you gotta do. So right over here, unzip the bag from the bottom. Right there. Just unzip the bag. Unzip the bag. Unzip. You gotta hold it there. Okay, stick your hand all the way through the bottom of the bag, make sure it's empty. All the way through the bottom. All the way through, all the way through, all the way through. Just go ahead. Go ahead. I promise it's empty. Just make sure.
Don't be scared,
eh? Go ahead, do it again. I promise there's nothing. Right through the bam. Good job. Is it empty?
Yes.
Empty, 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 empty. Do you know what a magic wand looks like? Yes, for sure. This is pretty positive. Go out there. What does a magic wand look like? What colors on a magic wand?
Black and white.
Yes, it's just like this, right?
Yes.
Cool, so take the wand and I want you to wave it around any way you want over the bag. Just wave it around. Are you ready? I'm gonna fix it. Just like that. Do that for me. And I'm gonna do it. Actually, it's a torch, but it's pretty solid, you see? Okay, take it, right there.